I have no idea, but it would be really great if it didn't do it again.
How can I do this? How can I be so stupid? This could destroy the company.
What the thing is about that company? What about us? That thing is a killing machine! Thing. I bet it's just waiting for us to fall. It's just waiting for us to fall asleep. And then, BAM! Oh, we're easy prey, my friend. Easy prey, we're simply targets. Okay, look, I think I have a plan here. Using mainly spoons, we dig a tunnel under the city and release it into the wild.
Hello?
That's it. I'm out of ideas. We're closed. Hot air balloon? Too expensive. Giant slingshot? Too conspicuous. Enormous wooden horse? Too Greek! No. Can't think. What?
Mike, I think she's getting tired.
Well, then why don't you find some place for her to sleep? While I think of a plan!
Are you sleepy? You wanna sleep? Is that what you want? Huh? Okay, all right. Make a nice little area for you. Okay, all right. Make a nice little area for you. Hey, fine. My chair is more comfortable anyway. What? What? Just a closet. Will you go to sleep? Hey, that looks like Randall. Randall's your monster. You think he's gonna come through the closet and scare you? Oh boy, how do I explain this? It's empty. See? It's empty. See? No monster in here. Well, now there is, but I'm not going to scare you. I'm off duty. Okay. How about I sit here until you fall asleep? Go ahead. Go to sleep. Now go. You go to sleep. Thank you. might sound crazy, but I don't think that kid's dangerous.
Really? Well, in that case, let's keep it. I always wanted a pet. But you tell me!
Now, look, what if we just put her back in the door?
What?
Mike, think about it. If we send her back, it's like it never happened. Everything goes back to normal.
Is that a joke? Tell me, you're joking. Sally, I'd like to think that given the circumstances, I've been extremely forgiving up to now. But that is a horrible idea. What are we going to do? March right out into public with that thing? Then I guess we just waltz right up to the factory, right?